Chassidic Gems on Parshas Lech Lecha. It says in the Pasuk, Vayomer Hashem el Avram, Lech Lecha me'artzecha. Go you from your land. Go you. What is you? Lech me'artzecha. Rashi has a pshat. It's for your benefit that I'm sending you. That's this simple. The Hasidic Torah have a tremendous classic on this. Lech lecha, go away from only thinking about yourself. You got to think about others. Lech lecha, go away from only thinking about yourself. You got to think about others too. Gevaldik. We should be zeichet to this. Amen. Amen v'amen. Continuing with Hasidic Gems on Parshas Lech Lecha. So Hashem says to Avram, Lech Lecha me'artzecha u'mimilaretcha, and Vayelech Avram kasher diber elav Hashem. Avram went as Hashem spoke to him. That he's ready to go to Eretz Yisrael. He's ready to go to Eretz Yisrael. He wants to do what Hashem directed him to do. That's this simple. The Chassidus Torah translate Kasher Diber Elov rather than he's doing what Hashem wants. While Hashem was speaking to him, he was in such a zeal to do what Hashem wanted that while Hashem was speaking to him, he couldn't wait to start going to Eretz Yisrael. We should have such appreciation to do what Hashem wants, to do it bezrizus. While Hashem is speaking to him, telling him to go, he's already on his way. Continuing with Hasidic Gems on Parshas Lech Lecha. So it says in the Pasuk, Avram is on his way to Eretz Yisrael. Vayikach Avram es Sarai Ishtai. Avram Avinu took Sarai, his wife, ve'esloit ben Ochiv. Ve'es ha'nefesh she'osu b'choron. He took all his wife, and he took Lot, his nephew, and we'll speak about a nefesh she'osu b'choron in a minute. That's this simple. The Chassidus Torah throughout say Lot means the Yetzer Hara. He was the evil person, Lot. And it means the Yetzer Hara. When it speaks about Lot, it speaks about the Yetzer Hara. So the Pasuk is saying Avram took Lot with him. Lot, the son of his brother. Who doesn't know that Lot is the son of his brother? There's another message here. The message is that a person can take the Yetzer Hara and make him ben Ochiv. A person can make the Yetzer Hara his friend, and together the Yetzer Hara and the Yetzer Tov should serve HaKadosh Baruch Hu. But this is the meaning as the Yetzer Hara, the son of his brother, because a person has the ability to overcome the Yetzer Hara and become his friend, and the Yetzer Hara should not be his enemy anymore. Such power a person has, and he could serve HaKadosh Baruch Hu with his Yetzer Tov and Yetzer Hara. For instance, how do you serve Hashem with the Yetzer Hara? If a person has in him like a little bit murder in his nefesh, he should become a shaychet. He's serving Hashem with his Yetzer Hara, and so on. We should be zeicher to befriend the Yetzer Hara and make him do whatever we want him to do. Continuing with Hasidic Gems, besides taking along Sarai and Lot, Avraham Avinu took along as HaNefesh Asher Osu B'choron. The people, the souls that Avraham Avinu was makariv to Yiddishkeit, that Osu simply means that Avraham and Sarai inspired to follow the ways of Hashem. This is the souls that they made Avram and Sarai with their kiruv made the souls of the nefesh of the people that were with them. That's this simple. The Chassidus Torah LaAcharav HaKodesh Reb Menachem Mendel Mikotsk says that what was the main chinuch? What did Avraham Avinu teach all those souls that he inspired to Yiddishkeit? It goes on Asher Osu. The Asher Osu, rather than going in Avram and Sarai, who were mashpia, who influenced and inspired these souls that they befriended, that they were makarev, it's talking about what did they do? What was their main chinuch? What was the main training that Avram and Sarai inspired them? What were they to do? Their main chinuch was to do mitzvahs, actually, asher osu, to do, not just to speak about doing, but to actually do. This is something we should learn for ourselves, amen v'amen. We have to do. We have to do not only in theory, but in practice. Continuing with Hasidic gems on Parshas Lech Lecha. So the Torah speaks about Hagar, and Hagar had her difficulties with Sarai, and she ran away. Hagar ran away. And the Malach told her, the angel told her, Hina Chora, behold, you are pregnant. Which means, Rashi says, Keshetoshuvi, when you will go back to Avraham Avinu, Tahari, you will become pregnant and have a child. That's the simple. Rav HaKodesh Rabbi Yisrael Mimojitz says, Keshetoshuvi, what does a person want to do if they want to become pregnant and be zoche to have a child? Keshetoshuvi, you think it means when you go back? It means when you do tshuva. Keshetoshuvi, when you do tshuva, you will have the schus to become pregnant and have children.